Cordray told us he expects this race to be tight and tough. He's already run into some issues for making two comments related to Nazis and Republicans.
I mean, right now we have a tone being set by the White House, which is absolutely against everything I've understood for America. You know, trying to find people to scapegoat and blame, that's like Nazi Germany.
Cordray told us a comment he made earlier this year was repeating someone else.
I think it was not a helpful comment. I do take it back.